All right. My name is Alexandra Nagy, and I'm a community organizer with Food and Water Watch. We're a national nonprofit group working to empower the grassroots to hold their elected leaders accountable to them and hold them accountable to safe water, clean air, and safe food. And so that's why we take on this work. And me personally, we work to ban fracking in the state of California, and I work between Ventura and San Diego counties. It's a lot of work, but I've seen a lot happen in the last 2 years when it comes to the expansion of fracking, not only fracking, but oil and gas development in this region. It's really become quite a boom in the past couple of years. And we have this report called California, Here We Come, and it's from the perspective of the oil and gas industry. But I've really seen this happen. And in Carson, of all my traveling and all my work, is probably the biggest assault on public health and public safety that I've seen. 200 wells is the biggest project proposal that I've seen in a residential community. And so it is really interesting to me that this would be coming forward, and I'm really grateful for the city for taking, hopefully, this action. I know the recommendation is to consider and to advise what the next steps are, but the next steps really should be for a vote on this moratorium tonight, and that will hopefully transition into a ban on all new oil and gas drilling in the future. And I know everybody here in this room wants to work with you all to make sure that that happens, and will hold you accountable to that if it doesn't. And so just one more story is in Orange County, where I am working a lot lately on the fracking boom. They have a lot of fracking in Fullerton, which is actually at the top of their aquifer. And Orange County is pretty lucky because they get a lot of their drinking water from the groundwater. They've invested millions of dollars in cleaning it up, and they have a great recycling program. Well, in January, like we've been hearing a lot happening over Wilmington and all over the city, there was a spill. And the spill went into Fullerton Creek. And we don't know what the impacts of that are going to be on the groundwater, but we need to start looking at those types of things. And so in Carson, it's not a matter of if this will impact the community, or if this will cause public health issues, or if it will cause earthquakes or property damage or loss of property altogether. It's a matter of when. And so that's why we need to preempt that and vote on the moratorium today and expand that after the 45-day time period into a long-term, all-out ban on oil drilling and gas drilling. And I think that's about it. So thank you very much.